Thank you, very good morning and welcome aboard.
How's it going?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
I'm good.
Ese no es para allá, ese está que aprende para otro lado.
Una tontería, pero por la gente, la nueva clase de matemáticas, de estudiantes, vaya a comentar.
It's my pleasure to welcome you all to Ryanair flight from London to Stansted. We're good to go now, so we're taking off on the westerly runway here at Jerez and I'm spent on the street. I'm a car cruising altitude of around 36,000 feet. Flight time, 2 hours 30 minutes. Expecting a nice smooth flight all the way. When we start our engines, Kevin Cooker, the safety briefing, please give us more attention. Just 50 minutes, this is your safety company. Watch me while. Watch me
while.
Gentlemen, you are all very welcome on board this Ryanair flight FR8397 to London Stansted. Our captain on this flight is Richard and he is assisted by the first officer Gus. My name is Krzysztof, on the front with Jessica, Valentina and Tiziana. On the back we will be taking very good care of you on today's flight. The flight time will be approximately 2 hours and 30 minutes. May we have now everyone's complete attention while the cabin crew will point some of the safety features on board this Boeing 737-800CS aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure headphones are removed for the duration of the safety demonstration. Once again, thank you, good morning once again, and welcome on board.
Welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration. There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. 4 path markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap. And to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in pressure, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your your waist, clip at the front, and secure as the crew and I demonstration. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation, and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found in the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Tray table is in the upright and locked position. Armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops must be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax and enjoy your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this step of the aircraft, your life jacket has been stowed in the bun at the back of your head. Thank you.
Enjoy your flight.
Bienvenidos a bordo de este vuelo Ryanair. Les rogamos presten atención mientras les demostramos algunas de las características de seguridad a bordo de este Boeing 737-800. Por favor, asegúrense de no utilizar sus auriculares durante la demostración. Hay 8 salidas de emergencia, cada una de las cuales está marcada con una señal de salida roja con la palabra exit. Un sendero luminoso en el pasillo de la cabina se iluminará en la oscuridad y les guiará a la salida más cercana en caso de emergencias. Hay 4 puertas principales, 2 en la parte delantera del avión, una a la izquierda y una a la derecha, 2 en la parte trasera, una a la izquierda y una a la derecha, y 4 salidas sobre las alas, 2 a la izquierda y 2 a la derecha. Por favor, tómense un segundo para encontrar la salida más cercana. Para abrochar el cinturón de seguridad, introduzca el extremo de metal en la hebilla. Para asegurarlo, tire del extremo suelto de la correa y para desabrocharlo, levante la tapa de la hebilla. En caso de una repentina pérdida de presión de la cabina, una máscara individual caerá automáticamente sobre su cabeza. Si esto sucede, permanezca sentado, tire firmemente de la máscara para activar el flujo de oxígeno, coloque la máscara sobre su nariz y boca y respiren con normalidad. No se preocupe si la bolsa no se infla. El oxígeno está fluyendo. Para asegurar la máscara, tire del extremo de la correa. Adultos viajando con niños pequeños, por favor, póngase su máscara primero y luego al niño. Su chaleco salvavidas se encuentra situado debajo de su asiento o en el panel sobre su cabeza. En el improbable caso de aterrizar en el agua, saque el chaleco de su paquete y colóquelo sobre su cabeza. Ponga la correa alrededor de su cintura y cierre el broche en la parte delantera. Para asegurarlo, tire del extremo suelto como la tripulación ha demostrado. Para inflar el chaleco, tire con fuerza de la argolla roja. Hay un tubo para inflar o desinflar el chaleco y la luz para llamar la atención. No infle el chaleco salvavidas dentro de la cabina, ya que puede impedir su salida. Encontrarán más información en la tarjeta situada en sus asientos. El comandante les invita a leer esta tarjeta detenidamente antes del despegue. Ahora, por favor, asegúrense de que su cinturón está abrochado, la mesita plegada, los reposabrazos bajados y las persianas de las ventanillas abiertas. Les recomendamos por su seguridad y comodidad que mantengan el cinturón abrochado durante todo el vuelo. Hay un timbre de llamada, una luz de lectura y una válvula para regular la temperatura en el panel sobre su cabeza. Equipos electrónicos, como tabletas y teléfonos móviles, pueden ser utilizados a bordo si el modo vuelo ha sido seleccionado. Por favor, selecciona ahora el modo vuelo. Ordenadores portátiles deben ser colocados bajo el asiento delantero o en el compartimiento superior y no pueden ser utilizados durante el rodaje, despegue o aterrizaje. Les recordamos que nos ha permitido fumar. Gracias por su atención, relájense y disfruten del vuelo.
Yeah.
throughout your flight there is strawberry slice and fresh herbs in the panel above your head. In this type of the aircraft, we have three toilets on board, one on the front of the cabin and two on the back. We would like to remind you this is to see no smoking flight, and all toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. Shortly we will start the flight service. Cabin crew will pass through the cabin taking your hot food order. Then after we will pass through the cabin with our gateway cafe, serving you selections of drinks or snacks, followed by presentation of our taxi gift items. Just to remind you, ladies and gentlemen, on today's flight we have a freshly blended Italian coffee Lavazza, just for €3. And a hot drink on this flight together with any chocolate bar, just for €4.50. For those of you who will order hot food in a minute, we have a lovely meal deal as well. Hot food plus hot drink or bottle of water with box of chips or Pringles, just for €10. For now, please sit back, relax, and have a lovely flight with us. Thank you.
Laptop and computer are double electronic devices, mouse, mouse, desktop, and so in the Stansted or in front of it. We are landing last time in the plane.
Thank you.
welcome you to Stansted Airport, where the local time is 1 o'clock. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has to complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off for you. Please be careful when you will open overhead lockers, as items and carry luggages may have dislodged during the flight and landing and cause injuries. Passengers who smoke, please refrain from smoking until you reach the designated smoking area outside of terminal building. For more information about Ryanair and your route destinations, bookings, business class, travel insurance and much more, please don't hesitate to visit us on our website ryanair.com. For those of you seeking car hire, please visit ryanair.com. If you'll find a cheaper price elsewhere, Ryanair will refund double the difference. On behalf of Ryanair Captain First Office and especially your crew, we would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and we wish you safe onward journey from all of us on board. Thank you. Have a good afternoon.
Covered, cut it off, but it's good to know.